two.
One, two, three, four, five.
Three.
One, two, three, four, five.
Four. Two. Six. Seven. Ten. Eight. People like to do their routines at speeds all the time, which is fine, but when you're trying to build muscle, you want to keep your heart rate a little bit lower than a red line, so it's just not a cardio fest. And you know, just keep it at level two. So that's what I'm doing. Jeez. Six.
One, two, three, four, five.
Seven.
One, two, three, four, five.
Eight.
Two.
Something stinks. Four. 6.
1, 2, 3, 4.
7. 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. About to squat. For my birthday, my wife's mom, my mother-in-law, gave me $400 to buy some more equipment. So, haven't looked at what I'm going to buy yet, but it could be a weight bench. I don't know. I was thinking about more kettlebells and stuff. So, keep this channel growing so I can start doing different stuff. And, you know, so we can reach that 1,000 subs. But, stay tuned. Six. 7. That shit stinks. 8. 10. Almost smells like electrical fire. Yeah. and smell good.
One, two, three, four, five.
Six. The reason why I do the step forward, step back, as opposed to just standing still, I find that, I don't know what it is, when I'm standing still and I'm just cranking out burpees, my feet, by the end of however many I do, are starting to go numb. So I find out that either I'm not taking in enough air or something, or I'm not moving them, and they're not getting any oxygen or something. I don't know, it's weird. I don't ever have that working or anything as long as I'm moving. So when I do a step forward, step back, it gives me a chance to take a deep breath, come back, and reset. And it's a good pacing tool. Like I said, your burpees don't have to be cranked out, you know. Shout out to the guys doing 320 minutes, but doing that over and over and over and over, trying to get one more. Probably be well suited to take a week or two off, do something else, and then come back to it. But what do I know? One, two, three, four, and not a full week off. I'm saying just from that movement, take some time off, take 5 days off and focus on some other different burpees and then see if that helps any. But 320 minutes is insane. Maybe your legs go numb too, I don't know. If they do, let me know. That's a lot of output in 20 minutes. And you're probably halfway through the workout and redline until your epinephrine kicks in and then it lowers your heart rate to about 148. But, you know, it's a lot of calories. If you're not eating enough, you're gonna lose some muscle mass or weight, but. Basically what happened to me when I first started my channel, trying to build it, I was doing massive routine after massive routine, working like crazy, coming home, doing massive routines, 2 hours. I just wasn't eating enough. And when I finally took a few days off, went out of town, came back, it's like I never worked out in my life. I was so exhausted and tired. And it took 3 or 4 months to get my, I guess hormones, my testosterone back to normal because I probably crashed it, get my body back up. And man, it was, I fought through it, but it was tough. I just started doing smaller routines and I actually like the smaller routines. Big routines are cool every once in a while, but you get the same views and all that. And it just, when you work full-time in construction, it doesn't make sense to do them all the time. Because in my job, that actually pays me, it starts to lack, so.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Once I start making money here, I can do bigger routines.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
But, I don't know. I did a nice body workout. Whatever I do, 3. Only 75% of it goes on camera. 4. God damn flies, man. 6.10. 1, 2, 3. Shout out to the Tajib. That's how you pronounce it. He hit a PR today on 500 Navy SEALs of I think a minute and 11 or a minute and 14. If you don't know how hard that is, it's incredibly hard. That's basically, he's doing 15 minute hundreds through 500. So one 15 minute hundred is tough, let alone five. But shout out to Jeeb. Sorry if I pronounced that, buddy, wrong. I think, yeah, 44 minute 300. It's insane. Set 9.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
too. Last set. Oh, must forget squats. I have noticed though, as you know, days tick by as you get older, how I felt when I was 40 compared to how I feel now compared to when I was 35, you know, you start to where you're not recovering as fast and it takes longer to recover, but it's not an excuse to not get out there and get after it. If by my third or fourth day, if I'm not working out, I start to feel antsy, like, and I need that crap to sleep, so that's just the way it is, guys, you know. Get out and get after it. I said, six. 7. Yeah. That last 10 hurt. Under 40 minutes. A good routine is ten set of 5 pumps, 100, 10 set of dips, sets of 10, which was weighted dips with the 12-pound kettlebell and a weighted belt. You can do 45 pounds if you want. That's I think way too much weight for sets of 10, but if you could do that, do it. But I think it's best to start at 12 and then go to 20 and 25. Why jump straight to 45? You know, so it's about progressive overload. And then 10 sets of 10 goblet squats, 30-pound dumbbell. That's the routine for today, guys. It's Saturday. I had to hurry and get this in. I'm gonna go for a run. And if you like what I'm doing, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching Mulholland FIT.
Peace.